What if it's true? What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
These buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, it's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now. Hey, Tess?
Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
So these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
What, are they blind?
Sort of. Yeah. They see using sound. Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spy you.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Here, patch yourself up.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Up there. Look.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, Biggs, go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Duh, this is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Thank you.
Why don't you get out? Stay with the girl.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.